the shot Scott Frost taught me, and I think it's kind of a show-off shot because it's a little, I forget if it's like this. He wants to get out and get both balls. He has to, this is his pocket. He needs both balls. So if he banks it in, then the cue ball is on good shape. He goes like this. And this takes a ridiculous, like, hillbilly stroke and everything. But I'm just showing you because he likes this shot.
I think it's a little too difficult.
There, I hit it pretty good, though. Well, how'd I hit it?
Pretty good.